a top WWE star leaving the WWE is said to be finishing up with the company. This person is a former WrestleMania icon, a WrestleMania main eventer, a former WWE champion. Ladies and gentlemen, with all the talk, all the rumors, all the hearsay, all the debate about this, a lot of rumors about Drew McIntyre literally finishing up with the WWE as there is confliction and they are very far apart on contract talks. But the update to the situation is that it would appear as if Drew McIntyre is looking at AEW. Also, angry Brock Lesnar is ready to destroy Cody Rhodes again after losing at Backlash. According to the dirt sheets, the websites, the newsletters, Brock Lesnar is not going to take that lying down. But you got to give credit where credit is due. Brock Lesnar not only put over Cody Rhodes, but he got busted open and bled in the process. Did the beast incarnate Brock Lesnar. So, ladies and gentlemen, how big of a loss would it be for Drew McIntyre to leave the WWE? Because it would appear as if there are people telling McIntyre that you got to go to AEW. The grass will be greener on the other end. Do you believe that the grass will be greener on the other end for Drew McIntyre? You got to think your thoughts, your comments, and your opinions, as this is your ultimate destination for all WWE news, rumors, and headlines. And ladies and gentlemen, also in from there, what will be the next step for Cody Rhodes? Well, again, the belief online is that Cody Rhodes would be mixed in to the WWE World Heavyweight Championship Tournament. However, here is the mix-up here. Here is where things get a little bit sluggy, muddy. The muddy waters are going to start for Cody Rhodes because there's rumors that Brock Lesnar or Paul Heyman is going to screw Cody Rhodes if Cody Rhodes is entered into the WWE World Heavyweight Championship picture, into the equation, so to speak. So you got to wonder what is going to happen with Cody Rhodes. There are also viewers, fans, and subscribers in from there. We get into the next big headline, an update here on the Brash and the Brazen. We raise the bar in WWE news and rumors, and we always keep it prolific, consistent, and dedicated. And don't you dare harass the Brash, because, ladies and gentlemen, as it concerns Bianca Belair, there is a lot of rumors swirling. There is a lot of debate going on as to what is the future of Bianca Belair. And you're probably saying, the future of Bianca Belair? What do you mean? Rumors of her turning heel. Ladies and gentlemen, what do you think Bianca Belair would do with her being a heel? Your thoughts, your comments, your opinions, more to come. We'll be settle the score on all news, rumors, headlines, and we will always come for each and every one of you because we satisfy the viewers, the fans, the subscribers, and the dividers. Stay tuned for your hourly source for all WWE.